And First Lady Dr. Jill Biden discussed Hunter Biden's trial with NBC News at an event in Phoenix today for the Biden-Harris re-election campaign, marking the first time the First Lady has commented on her son's conviction after he was found guilty on 3 felony gun-related charges this week. The First Lady says it has been a tough week for the family, but noted that the First Family respects the judicial system.
Well, Joe and I both respect the judicial system, and that's the bottom line.